7 seconds. That's all it took for a man using an axe to attack four New York City police officers on a street in broad daylight, and it's all caught on camera. Zale Thompson, 32 years old, unemployed. He had a few arrests in his past, but for minor incidents in California. He wasn't on any law enforcement radar, seemed to be keeping to himself. Police say you can see him hiding behind a bus shelter. He bends over to take an axe out of a backpack and then goes running down the street to randomly attack these four officers, hitting one of them in the head and one of them in the arm. The NYPD and Joint Terrorism Task Force has been trying to put together a detailed look at what was going on in his life. And they say that he was anti-American, anti-white, anti-government, and self-radicalized. In the months leading up to this attack, he had visited literally hundreds of websites. And in the days before the attack, sources tell us, he barely left his room. He was right in front of the computer screen. Among the videos he was watching, police say, ISIS videos, beheadings, Al-Qaeda propaganda. They also know that the day before he ran down that New York City street, he was watching news videos of the terror attack in Canada.
Breaking news overnight on the shootings Wednesday by a man that Canada's prime minister is calling a terrorist.
One thing is clear, authorities say. This man was indeed self-radicalized, appears to be a lone wolf attack, and that, they say, is the hardest thing to try to prevent.